you aware of any personal holdings, any investments or interests that could constitute a conflict of interest or create the appearance of such a conflict?
It's a privilege to appear before you as President Obama's nominee for Secretary of Energy. If confirmed by the Senate, I will work to the best of my abilities to advance the public interest across all the missions entrusted to the Department of Energy: energy, nuclear security, science, and environmental remediation. With the Chairman's permission, I'd like to start with some thanks, reinforcing those to Senator Bingaman and General Scowcroft. Mr. Chairman, I think there are several directions, but I would emphasize first and foremost, I believe it's the Department's push on the research and development agenda to lower costs.